Maybe. This will be the first person today. Come on. Everybody send $100. No, I'm not in a good mood. I'm homeless, it sucks. I'm just trying to be positive. That's all. It only lasts for a couple of minutes. Leaving a bed. I don't know how cold it's going to be, but it's going to be cold all week. It's going to be half what it was yesterday. The whole drop of the water. You know? So, I don't know, man. It's going to be in the 40s before the wind. High 60, that's it. For like repeat every day for the rest of the week. So it's gonna be cold. I didn't get a bed. I don't care what the temperature is. No, I do care what the temperature is. But I need to get a hotel room so I can sleep on a bed. I got a bad back with a pinched nerve in it. I got a bad knee, need knee surgery on. I got 3 shots of gel on my knee. My ankles are swollen a little like this. I need to elevate my feet to my level above for at least 2 days to get the swell to go down, man. I'm a human being. I need to sleep on a bed, man. So please help me out. And the rooms are more expensive than they were. They're not as cheap as they used to be. And need a deposit as well. So it's X. So come on, help me get a room. Help me get a room, y'all. Come on, man. But you can do it. I need everything. I am homeless. Please help me. Any man helps. I'm very grateful for some help. I need a lot of help. I'm homeless. I need to buy my own car outright and get some insurance on it and get a place to live immediately. So any amount helps. Meantime, rent a vehicle to work for. Got to pay in about midnight tonight. So the car is empty. I need laundry, a hotel room. Toll chance pump, charge, hotel room for a week. I'll eat some hot food. All kinds of stuff. And plus, I had to book it and find the best deal somewhere. And plus, I mean, the cheap rooms is gone, which they probably are. I need $100 deposit on top of the whatever the room is. So I need a lot. Well, when please go, everybody please go to the bio. That little picture of the top 4 ways. Please come on, send some help, please. Any amount of help.
Now, I used to give shout-outs to people, and they send some help, but then they get harassed afterwards. So I stopped doing that. Just tell them thank you right away as soon as I get that notification. But some people are proud to help a homeless person meet. So when they send some help, they put a note. They tell everybody. So if you want shout-outs, I will. If you want me to, it's up to you. Come on, man. Look. Yeah, it's up to you. Just go to my bio, please. Top 4 ways to send some help. Any of my help, more better. Y'all can send help anytime. So please go to the bio, the top 4 ways, screenshot it, write it down. Y'all can send help anytime, 24 hours a day. Please share the top 4 ways with all your followers, friends, family, co-workers, church members, anybody at all. Share that 24 hours a day. My pinned video, please watch it, share it 24 hours a day. Anything helps 24 hours a day. Very grateful for any help. I need some help. I am homeless. Please, 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 please help me. Please go to the bio, the top 4 ways to get some help. Please help me. I have a mental bill. I'm homeless. I can buy a car outright and get some insurance and a place to live immediately.